Hey guys, first of all, I owe you all a big apology. I'm really sorry I didn't upload the link to the ScreenFlow, how to get ScreenFlow 4.0 for free video. However, hopefully you'll forgive me, because today I'm going to tell you how to get iDVD on 10.7 Plus. Now, let me show you. iDVD isn't included in the system software on Lion and Mountain Lion, so you'll need to get it from an external source, or I think it comes with iDVD if you buy it on DVD. So let's you need to click on download, and then go to iDVD and open it once it's downloaded. Then it will expand. It's going to take a while. Almost done. I will be doing a step video on how to get iWeb for free, but I had some issues with the file. Anyway, open up the iDVD folder and copy iDVD to your applications. And then you need to store this themes folder in a location where it won't get deleted and where you're not going to forget what it is for. And this includes all of the main iDVD themes. And in order to tell iDVD that it's got some themes and it needs to read them, you need to open up iDVD from your applications folder. And then I'll just show you. My Mac is running 10.8.2, so I'm not cheating you on this. It does work. So I'm just going to create a new project. And then, as you can see up here, I've already got the themes because iDVD knows where they are on mine. The old themes you can download through a software update, so if you're running 10.8, then that will be through the App Store. So you need to go to Advanced Settings, and then you need to go to your dock and downloads, or wherever you've saved them, and open the themes folder so it tells iDVD to look for the themes in that folder. So thank you very much for watching. Please rate, comment, like, subscribe, do whatever you want to do. Hopefully do good things as opposed to bad things, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you very much.